Federal mask mandate on airplanes and public transportation? No more. It was recently struck down by Judge Kathryn Kimball Mizelle. She's the youngest judge appointed by Trump and the first judge appointed by a president who had lost reelection at the time of confirmation. Before her appointment, she was rated not qualified by the American Bar Association and had only taken part in two trials, both one-day trials, in a state court conducted while she was still in law school.